family, yeah. Don't forget you're so my friend. The ones who made you, the ones who brought you here. Don't forget you're so my friend. Don't forget your family, yeah. Don't forget your roots, my friend, yeah. Oh, yeah. So Johnny was a good man, armed with the power of his homeland. Boots laced tight, a ticket in his hand, never to return home again. So he lost what he knows and what all is right for. A broken world and a world of lies, but your days were numbered, relationships suffered. He lost the faith of all those who matter. So don't forget your roots, my friend. Don't forget your family, yeah. Don't forget your roots, my friend. The ones who made you, the ones who brought you here. Don't forget your roots, my friend. Don't forget your family, yeah. Don't forget your roots, my friend, yeah. Oh, your family, yeah. Don't forget your roots, my friend. The ones who made you, the ones who brought you here. Don't forget your roots, my friend, yeah. Don't forget your family, yeah. Don't forget your roots, my friend, yeah. Oh, 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 yeah.
What brings Valentine back to Medi-Cal year after year?
What brings Valentine back year after year back to the club? This is the first club when I moved to Auckland. This is my first club that I play. And yeah, just love the club. Love the management around here. You know, the culture, the boys build here.
Nice, nice. What motivates you to play this game that you love so much?
What motivates me? You know, still for the family, myself, and the community.
Nice, bro, nice, bro. You're close to your 100th game, maybe 5 or 4 games away. Is there a game that stands up for you, Valentine?
Yeah, back 2016, not sure. Yeah, when we play against Bosombi, and so if we lost, we're gonna drop top 8. If we win, we make top 8, and we end up beat Bosombi. Yeah, this.
Nice, very nice. Last question. Game's on the line. We're down by 4 points. Who's scoring the winning try for us?
Myself. Running straight. Up the hat.
Yeah.
Rover till it's over.
Yeah. Congrats, Daniel, on this 100th game. It's been an honor playing with you, Toko. Solid man, hard man, loud man, but that's just Daniel. But yeah, another 100 more, Toko. Rovers till it's over. Yeah!
Just like to say congratulations, Daniel. I mean, Valentine, I love red card, yellow card, Sifo. And it's been an honor and a privilege to play with you throughout all these years. And I know it's been one hell of a ride. And really, really happy to finally see you get there. You know, nothing but love, Togo. And hopefully, being a good boy, you can play another 100 more games. And River to Latova, Ofat.
Sup, Docs. Congrats on your 100th game. It's been a long time coming, but good to see you finally got there. Go well this week, and hopefully no yellow cards or red cards, eh? Catch up soon.
How can you describe how the game went today?
Oh, it was all good, eh? Really enjoyed that moment, every moment I taking the field. And I was aiming, before the game started, I was aiming to have a trick, but didn't happen.
Two tries will do.
So, two tries will do. My 100. So,
nice, thanks. How can you describe to us the last 100 games, or the last few years playing in the Rivers jersey? How has it been?
Oh, yeah, it was all good, eh? Like I said before, they're the boys. Been playing for a while for 12 years, and this year I really enjoy it more than all these years.
Any words out there to your to the people that support you, or any special person out there, your wife?
Yeah, just want to say thanks to my wife, my kids, you know, for keep pushing behind my back to keep doing, enjoying what I'm doing, you know, support me.
Sweet.
Yeah.
That's Valentine. Yeah, congrats on your 100.
Thanks, guys.
Yo,